Salvation Army is having a tough time meeting its kettle drive fundraising goal. The recent bad weather put the charity behind big time. Now they're trying to catch up with just 1 week to go before Christmas. KOCO's Rob Hughes shows us how.
Just dangerous for folks to even be outdoors.
Salvation Army Kettle Drive volunteers are hitting the streets after the bad weather forced the ringing bells to go silent for 3 days.
We're all struggling right now.
Just a week and a half ago, the Salvation Army was down over 50% from their fundraising goal. Now they're down 30%.
It's not really the amount of the gift that matters, it's the heart that's behind that giving.
Officials also say people don't always carry cash or coins to put in the kettle, but they can always donate online or in person and get a receipt.
We're very confident God's going to provide, and He'll make a way.
Rob Hughes, KOCO 5 News.